The ECG is recorded at 25 mm per second, not per minute or hour. It is 25 mm per second. So these are the two things you must always look at before you interpret an electrocardiogram. Which atrium is depolarized last? I told you, because the sinus node is in the right atrium, the right atrium is depolarized first, and the left atrium, which is left and posterior, is depolarized last. So the right atrium is first depolarized, left atrium is depolarized last. So you can remember L and L. Left is depolarized last.